described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
Films Media Group presents Butterfly Effect, Kursk, the USSR Strikes Back.
June 22, 1941. Beginning of the Barbarossa Operation.
In animated silhouettes,
the Third Reich invades the USSR. Spring of 1943, the Soviets decide to fortify the Kursk region and to wait for the attack of the German army.
Cannons stand in a row.
April 30th, 1945. After almost 4 years of merciless struggles, the Red Army battles the last defenders of the Third Reich in Berlin. These three intimately related events are the key moments in the Second World War and the fall of the Third Reich.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.